Some people live in guilt, consumed in sorrow, setting themselves up for a doomed tomorrow. I learned a great deal from what life has shown, like don't follow the crowd, get a life of your own. I ran the streets crazy, seen every kind of sickness, had to get a grip and straighten up with the quickness. Scrapes for the law, problems at the crib, did my share of robbing and nearly had to do a bit. Experience is taught me to check oneself and keep a balance to your physical and mental health. If I don't give it to you, homie, then who's gonna? Instead of seeking peace, so many choose drama. Compulsive behavior, irrational statements lead to errors and blunders. In actual cases, some people treat themselves with no respect. As for me, I'm making moves with no regret. Still, it makes me wanna holler. Sky at the constellations, look into your soul, feel a revelation. Your mind in its most positive state will connect with others who equally relate. Planets come together in a peaceful formation so we can surpass the pain and degradation. Suffering and sacrifice will not be in vain, cause the beauty that is true will always remain. And the fables will burn, and that which is pure will then shine through. So it's time to leave the negative thoughts behind you. Inhale and breathe the good air in. Exhale, release impurities within. If you don't stand for something, you will fall for anything. Let's see what this new day brings. And still it makes me wanna holler. Time to leave the negative thoughts behind you. Inhale and breathe the good air in. Exhale, release impurities within. If you don't stand for something, you will fall for anything. Let's see what this new day brings.